Hi, everyone. Thank you for joining me this afternoon at my new listing at 2683 Beacon Hill Drive in North Belmore. As you can see, this is a beautiful, meticulous colonial in a nice cul-de-sac in a very quiet neighborhood here at North Belmore. We're going to make our way in. First thing you can notice is the Trex in the porch. Beautifully, it's been done the last 10 years. The house is basically maintenance free. The owner loves to make sure he's not working for his house. So that's why he did what he did. As we walk in, a nice, beautiful foyer. Coat closet is in the middle of the foyer, leading to the powder room in the back. If we look at the left here, you see their living or family room with nice hardwood floors. As you can see, as we pan to the right, we look at a nice inlaid wood of the formal dining room. It usually can sit easily 10 people. As we pan back, you see the openness that goes into the living room. If anybody has any questions, please send those to us live so we can answer them for you. As we move ahead, we look into a beautiful eat-in kitchen, granite countertops, Thermador appliances. It's pretty much ready for anyone to come home and cook if you choose to. If not, there's a nice little wet bar here. You can have a couple of shots just to relax you and a nice arduous day. Every floor you see at the bottom here in the brown tile is radiant heat throughout the house. When we get to the master bathroom, that will be also radiant heat, but just gives you an idea that no expense was paid in this home. I'm sorry, I said it's spared. As you look out, you have a nice, beautiful look to the outdoor backyard, which we're gonna go in right now. They also have Trex in this little porch. The pool was built in 2002. The liner was put in 2 years ago. The actual pool pump, as well as the heater, were done in the last 4 years. The pavers and a nice PCV fencing. So obviously very low maintenance. Let's make our way back in so we can visit the living room where they spend most of their time if they're not outside in the pool. What's unique about this eat-in kitchen, if you open up, you have your washer and dryer right here, which makes it easy for you instead of going up and down stairs. The door you see in front of us is the basement. We're not going to go into the basement today because of a Wi-Fi issue, so I prefer that you guys stay live with me instead of breaking up. Here's your powder room, as I mentioned. And here is the actual coat closet that's available right off the foyer. As I pan to the left, you're gonna see the living room. It's laminate floors, a nice, beautiful window that overlooks the backyard. And here's most of the time where they're watching TV and just basically hanging out. If we have any questions, please send it to us so we can go ahead and respond. For those joining us, we are taking a tour of 2683 Beacon Hill Drive in North Belmore. We're making our way up to the second floor. You see the wainscots on the walls. As we get to the top of the landing, You reach the first bedroom here on our left. I'll show you the landing. This bedroom is a large size bedroom that absolutely fits a nice king size bed, as you can see. Enough room for a small couch as well. As we make our way out and we go to the next bedroom slash office, the owner's utilizing it as an office, but you got nice hardwood floors. As we walk down the hall, this bathroom does not have radiant heat, but it is a full bath that services these two rooms that we saw and the next room that I will show you. It's a spacious home with four bedrooms, 2.5 baths. As you can see, this bedroom, it's a nice sized bedroom and it has nice custom closets. As we now look at the linen closet or storage closet you can have between the bedrooms. As we make our way into the master bedroom, this is a very big master bedroom. It has a lot of nice features that you usually wouldn't find in a home like this. Hardwood floors. They went ahead and made a nice little sitting area and a little desk that you can sit there. You need to do a quick business call or whatever it may be. And then your walk-in closet, 16x7 walk-in closet. It's a great, it runs basically the full length of the back as it's as long as your master bathroom. Here is your other closet for storage. As we make our way into what I consider looks like a hotel master bathroom, beautifully decorated, nice shower with multiple jets. For us joining us right now, we're watching my new listing at 2683 Beacon Hill Drive in North Belmore. If you have any questions, please message us now and we'll be glad to answer them for you. If there's anybody that wants to see a room because they got here late, please let me know and I'm willing to talk about that feature of the home. As we make our way down to the first floor, we'll talk about the features that you'll find there. As I mentioned earlier, these tile floors are all radiant heat, as well as in the master bath. So you have that opportunity to keep your toes nice and cozy on a night and a nice cold winter's night. Here's your family room, beautiful hardwood floors. We're making our way back to the formal dining room, as you can see, also with inlaid wood. We'll come around this way so you can see the nice hallway leading into the kitchen and to the living room. Again, granite countertops, Thermador appliances.
Obviously, for the people that want a wet bar, you have one right here. You know, come over and I'll give you a beer. Nicely appointed kitchen and a lot of counter space for those people that love to cook. The uniqueness of it is you have a nice laundry room right off, full size, some storage. That's an added perk, not going up or downstairs. As I mentioned, the powder room, and then the living room. These floors are laminate like one of the other bedrooms upstairs. So you have laminate in this home, you have radiant tile, you have hardwood floors with also inlays. If anyone is joining us right now and has any questions, again, please go ahead and send it to us and we'll be glad to respond or give you some answers or reply to your questions. The home has 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. Here's the first one that I mentioned, which is the carpeted one with your king size bed and the couch. Yes, there is a closet in this one. It's also like the other bedroom. Even the office bedroom also has a closet. Again, he's using it more as an office than a bedroom. You have your linen closet here right outside of the bathroom and before the third bedroom, which is the laminated floor that has the custom closet. The list price of the home is $869. At that price point, you're getting a lot of upscale appliances, as well as touches that you usually don't see in these type of homes. As we walk into the master bath, once again, you can see how big it is. It's an oversized shower. I mean, you can have a party in here. This is a marble tiled bathroom. There is radiant heat under these tiles as well. For those who are joining us, we're at 2683 Beacon Hill Drive in North Belmore. In my new listing, if you have any questions, please message us and I'll be glad to answer them for you. As I said very early on, for those who didn't have the opportunity to join us in the very beginning, the home is pretty much self maintenance free. The homeowner decided to build a home that he doesn't have to work for the home, and everything pretty much is low maintenance. That's why the fencing outside is PVC. He's looking at things that at the end of the day, he doesn't have to put additional costs into it or maintain. He has a fast-paced lifestyle. So updating that home is not where he wants to spend his time. That's why the outside porch and the patio are treks. The house has a security system. It has cameras and lights around the house. So no worries in that sense. You're safe inside. As you look at nice pavers in the backyard around the pool, again, the pool was built in, was put in 2002. Liner was revised back or put a new liner in 2018. And 4 years ago, both the pump and the heater were changed out. The house is gas. It's 5-zone heating, 2-zone central air. As we go in and pan. The taxes are $21,500 and change. I'm just ballparking it. As we make our way out from the home, you'll see the porch. Nice sitting area, quiet neighborhood. You can sit out here and just relax. And as I pan around, you'll see the cul-de-sac. The pavers you see lined in the driveway have rebar. You can actually park a truck there. That's something that the owner, again, decided. He took up the lawn. This is the only lawn that he has in the front of the house. But the whole driveway has rebar. So no issues with having any problems of caving in or anything like that. Is there any questions out there, specific room somebody would like me to revisit? So again, your formal dining room. You look down, nice inlaid wood. This home is located in North Belmore. It's close to the train. It's roughly about 2.5 miles from it. So it's close, yet you don't have to hear it. And you're minutes from the beaches and about 30 miles roughly from New York City. The basement is about 880 square feet since we didn't have a chance to go down there because of the Wi-Fi. It's a nice size basement. And it's a full basement. And you're in Belmore Merrick School District. Back into the fourth bedroom / office. For those who are just joining us, I'm at my new listing at 2683 Deacon Hill Drive in North Belmore. 4 bedrooms, 2.5 bath, colonial, situated in a nice cul-de-sac, meticulously maintained, very low maintenance, in-ground pool, vinyl lighting, heated, chlorine. This is first full. Let me know if you want to see a different part of the house that I may have not shown you, or I might have quickly passed over. Just send us some questions and we'll address them for you. As you can see, this closet has a timer light. Sensored to walk in. So you can see it. It's big enough for 2 people. And we're making our way back into the master bath. This home will have private showings, so please reach out to me, 516-606-4941 is my phone number. That's the best way to get me, and we'll put you on the list. The homeowner requests that a COVID form, as well as your financials, be presented prior to any showings. And of course, we must adhere to the CDC standards of today of showing homes under this COVID. Does anybody have a question that I can answer for you? Specifically for those that are just joining us, they may have missed it from the very beginning. Well, as you see, this is the powder room downstairs, which is off the eating kitchen. And as I pan back to my left, you see the coat closet, nice size coat closet. All the closets have French doors for the most part. Even the laundry room that's off of the eating kitchen has French doors. That's the door to the basement. If you want to see a 3D tour of this home, please go to hashtag 2683 Beacon Hill Drive, all written out, .com, and you'll get the 3D tour there. I'm sorry, instead of a hashtag WW2683 Beacon Hill Drive written out.com. The video will be up in Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and all our social media channels, if you weren't able to join us. And it's available to be rewatched at any single time you like. As I once said, you have radiant heat here in the kitchen and every walkway all the way through the foyer, radiant heat. Well, again, thank you very much for joining me today. This has been a pleasure for me to give you the virtual tour of 2683. Beacon Hill Drive, North Belmore. Enjoy your day.